operation to rid the northeast of country of terrorist elements. The air task force of Operation Lafia Dole has destroyed some Boko Haram terrorist vehicle and eliminated several of the air of their fighters along the Jankana axis of Borno State. This was achieved through air strike executed on 13th January 2021 after intelligence reports revealed that the Boko Haram were conducting another logistic movement through the Jankana Muanoki axis of the state. According to the Air Task Force, scrambled Nigeria Air Force helicopter gunship to engage the convoy in a successful waves of attack, delivering accurate hit in the target area, which resulted in the destruction of two Boko Haram vehicles. Several of the terrorists were also eliminated, while one of the logistic vehicles was seen overturned.